Hello everyone, welcome. Today I'm going to show how to make a tribal etiquette. So now here is so now we here in the texture and we will convert it like this. And the first is the first to separate it, Ctrl Shift U. As you can see, there is here a spot which we don't like to have. So going to levels in adjustment, Ctrl L. And you can adjust to like this and as you can see we have now desaturated like this. And I'm going to select this area, which is here, and copy this, and in a new file, I will paste it. Let's see what is the size of our image. Now 50, 180. Let's make it 100, and constrain versions to be 500 by 500, and will be sharper. So now we have this picture, and first step, it's Control A and the copy, and move in a new layer and paste this one. And now we will hide this copy, and we will make a new layer. In this layer, let's see, we have a brush, and this brush will be like this. Alright, so we have a brush here, and let's try to offset this to be 500. As you can see, here we have some seams, so we will draw by the brush like this. As you can see, the opacity must be 500. And after that, we will blur this in a Gaussian blur. Let's say it will be 8. And we will now make a mask from this one. So now we are in the step of making a mask from this one.